This is KCRA 3.
There's a new high-tech lie detector test that's out there, and the creators say it could make the polygraph machine obsolete. It's called EyeDetect, and it analyzes eye behavior using an infrared camera during a series of questions. Developers say the device is correct 90% of the time. The results would not be admissible in court, but creators of this new test say it could help solve criminal investigations or perhaps exonerate those who've been falsely accused.
There's so many families out here right now that wants closures to so many homicides, to so much crime.
Two law enforcement agencies in Georgia are already using EyeDetect.